I am Bobby, your host for this beautiful Mad Sexy episode number 3. That means 7 more episodes until the season finale. We don't know if the Queen is going to sign us to another season. We don't know. I will call her out to ask her, but I heard that she is in a business meeting, a very important meeting. She might sell this company to Ted DiBiase. I know everyone wants to know if she's gonna do it or if she's gonna say no. But this is Sexy, Mad Sexy Diva 3. And as I said last week, the new sexy dancer, what they like to call themselves, if they think they gotta dance sexy, well, they are going to prove to us this week, like I said last week. So let's bring out the sexy dancer, Michelle McCool, Layla, and Kali Kali. We do have a new arena. A pretty awesome arena. The three sexy divas first walking out, Kali Kali. Layla. And Michelle McCool. Alright. Since you guys think you guys are going to be the sexy dancers, let's prove to us right now. Let's see if you can be the sexy dancer. Music department, put a song on.
Oh,
sexy dance. Alright, those are the three sexy dancers. My thought, you guys are the worst dancers ever. But, let's see if the fans like your dancing. But for now, you can get out my way. Alright, let's get started. Let's begin off with our special announcer for the day. He is the Black X champion, Dolph Ziggler, along with Vicky Guerrero. Being a Black X champion along with his cruiser, Vicky Guerrero. They are an announcer who is going up top. And here is our announcer to sit on the floor, Deborah and I know Lillian might be upset about this, but I had to. Deborah and Amy Garcia. Those are our announcers. Our referee is in the ring. And when we come back, I will introduce you to our newest ring announcer. We are back with Sexy Diva. Here is our special. She debuting in X Factor. She's going to be our ring announcer, Jamie. Thank you, Jamie. We finally hired a ring announcer. Joey Sire probably mad. Alright, thank you. Now let's begin off with our opening contest. Alright, everyone. I am Jamie, your ring announcer. And this is a match. The opening contest. Here is Terror Liar. And her opponent, Natalia. neck. Last week on Sexy Diva, the two ladies was the special guest announcers. They were announcing each match. They really did not announce a lot last week. I do not know why. The ref. Natalia is in the lead. With Natalia leg gripped, she has. One, two, kick out. Oh, and Taylor Wilde is up. One, two, kick out. Natalia dyed her hair from last week in a different color, and she wearing different wear than last week. So far, this is a great match with great announcement. Maybe Amy Garcia is a better announcer, but we all know Lillian does not like Amy Garcia. She is a little slut. We should quote, little slut, like Lillian said. But she is a pretty good announcer. That is Vicky Guerrero talking. Vicky Guerrero is not even talking. She's just talking to her little